in Montreal, so we thought we'll have French food for dinner.
So we went to L'Express restaurant in Plateau Mont-Royal neighborhood that has a French bistro feel. Upon sitting down, we were greeted with bread and butter and delicious pickles. We ordered the beet soup, which was the special of the day, and beet salad as appetizers. And I ordered the quail with wild rice as my main entree, and my husband had the chicken and beef vegetable stew.
Okay, so I'm gonna try the burger. It's so pretty. Very good. So I've had Borchst before. This is definitely a lot better than the other ones that I've had. It has like chunk of beef cubed pieces in it and very tender. And there's cabbage, there is beets, and that's like cream fresh with chives. It's so good. This is the perfect like appetizer, like, you know, we just came from outside, it was so cold, and this is very hearty, very comforting, really delicious. Try with bread, dip the bread in. So good, you guys. So this is the beautiful beet salad my husband ordered. Look how pretty it is.
Mm. Wow. Really good.
This is probably like one of the best salad I've had in my life. Uh-oh, what happened here? Oh yeah, it's that good. Lick it clean. So, look how pretty this plate is. This is the pot-au-feu, which is basically a chicken, beef, and vegetable stew. And look, we got bone marrow there in the middle. Yummy, yummy. And my plate, I got the roasted quail with wild rice. Oh my goodness, it looks delicious.
Wild rice.
Look how cute. It comes with like little quail. The rice is like lightly seasoned. So let's try the quail. So flavorful. Oh my god. I was hesitating, but this is so juicy. So like the skin is like perfectly roasted and a little bit crispy. And then the meat is just like moist inside. And they season it very well. It's amazing. It's like you bite into it and like there's a party in your mouth. It's just like, ooh, like that, like char flavor in your mouth a little bit. That like roasting. Oh, so good. And it's so warm, so it's perfect. The wild rice is a perfect complement. They put a little bit of vinaigrette in it. I think they like to flavor it. It's good. Wonderful.
highly recommend it.
We ordered the floating island, which is a meringue covered in caramelized sugar, served with almond pralines and custard sauce. Delicious.
It's so good. We didn't have a reservation, but the manager was nice. He allowed us to come in. They had an open table. The place is definitely jamming, like right now. You know, after we finish dinner, there's like basically a line of people waiting to get in. So hey, we came at the right time. The meal was wonderful. I forgot to keep my receipt. So the total we spent like 95 Canadian dollar. For the, we ordered the dessert, as you could see, you know, two appetizers, two main courses, and then a dessert and Coca-Cola for my husband. And so it came out to 95 Canadian dollar. Good price for the food that we get. Delicious food, flavorful. So if you are here in Montreal, you should come and check out this place if you feel like eating some really good French food. All right, thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you like it, subscribe and share. See you next time.